One way is to let the shop see the actual product.